Good evening to one and all present here. Myself Fatima Nadir, second MSc Nutrition and Dietetics student at St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha, wholeheartedly welcome you all to this virtual platform. Welcome to state level poster designing competition valedictory function organized by PG Department of Home Science, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha, in association with Indian Dietetic Association and NetProFan. Let's start this function with the blessings of Almighty. I invite my friend Liana Sabu for the prayer song. Thank you, Liana. Here we have come to the end of World Breastfeeding Week celebration of the year 2020. Breastfeeding is not a choice, it's a responsibility. Breastfeeding has been recognized for decades as the best way to feed infants, with evidence consistently demonstrating its health, psychological and financial benefits. Now, let me invite Mahima Sushil, final year MSc student, for the welcome speech.
Respected Principal Dr. Rita Leda Dikoto, Head of the Department and IQSC Coordinator Dr. Anju M. Nilyara, teachers and my dear friends, welcome everyone. Thank you for joining with us for today's function. I am Mahima Sushil, second year postgraduate student at St. Joseph's College for Women, Alappuzha. We have gathered here for the most awaited valedictory function. Our program objective was to create awareness on breastfeeding through attractive posters. This year's focal theme was support breastfeeding for a healthier planet. Breast milk is a baby's first vaccine. Breastfeeding is a critical first step on a child's path to a healthy future and the best source of nutrition. It is a vital part of providing every child with the healthiest start to the life. IDEA was formed in 1962 by a group of like-minded nutritionists, dietitians, and workers in the allied health fields, resolved to form a scientific body to highlight the importance of dietetics and nutrition in the maintenance of health and in the prevention and treatment of diseases. NetProFan, the network of professionals of food and nutrition in India, is envisioned as a collective of professional bodies and experts in the areas of food, nutrition and public health to come together to contribute the national efforts to improve the status of food safety and nutrition. We welcome the association of IDEA and NetProFan in this noble venture. Now, let me move on to my duty interested. First of all, I welcome our respected principal, Dr. Rita Leda Dikoto, who have been the driving force for all the innovative activities in our college. I welcome judges of our competition, Mrs. Soumya S. Nayar, working as head of the dietary department, ESIC Hospital, Edukon, Kollam. And she is the state convener of Indian Dietetic Association, Kerala chapter, and executive member of Net Profan Kerala. And Dr. Anuja Thomas, convener, Net Profan, and principal, Baker Women's College, Kottayam. She is the founder president of IDA Kerala. Even in their absence, I welcome both of them on behalf of organizing committee to this function. Our head of the department, Dr. Anju M. Neelera, was instrumental in organizing the program. I extend my hearty welcome, dear ma'am. On behalf of organizing committee, I welcome our dear teachers, Dr. Bhagya D., Ms. G.B. Abraham, Josephine family, and my dear friends. Once again, on behalf of PG Department of Home Science, I welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Mahima. Now, let me take the privilege to invite our HOD, Dr. Anju M. Neelera, to address the function. Ma'am, please.
Good evening, everybody. Respected dignitaries, Ms. Soumya, Dr. Anuja, my colleague, Dr. Bhagya, participants to this program from several institutions, and my own PG students. It was indeed a very fruitful or successful program that has been spanning over a period of more than 2 weeks. And it was very successfully organized and carried out by the PG students of the department. I take this opportunity to specially congratulate the whole batch of PG students for the well-organized program they have executed. I also take this opportunity to appreciate the initiative and push behind the function, that is Dr. Bhagya, who was instrumental in bringing about the associations and the working out of the whole program. I also would like to congratulate and thank NetProfan and IDA for their association with us. And as you all know, we had a talk and we had a competition on poster presentations, both digital and non-digital poster presentations. And we had participants from various institutions spread all over the state and even from outside the state. I was very happy to see that there were participants even from outside the state. That was a great achievement from the part of the organizing committee to get participants even from outside. And as we all know, in this pandemic period, everybody are busy, everybody are worried, everybody are depressed. But still, we have to work forward. We have to strive ahead. We have to think of ways by which we can move ahead. Time and tide waits for no one. Whatever may come, there may be difficulties, but still, we have to find ways. We have to find new methods. We have to find how we can go about in a better way. And as somebody has already told, Indians are very famous for that thing. Because when you compare researchers in Europe and in India, it is said that Indian researchers are very efficient in finding out simple solutions to complex problems. Where the European researchers stay back frightened, Indians always have a way to find, have an easy way to come out of the difficulty. So like that, even during this COVID period, we have moved ahead with many programs that have helped us in improving our spirits, in lifting up our spirits, in preventing us from being depressed. And this was such an event. And that too, we were all very happy because the students took the whole responsibility of organizing and conducting the programs. And we had very good organizations to associate with us. And so, now I pass on to the most awaited moment of the program. We had competitions in poster designing in two categories. That is the digital poster designing category and the non-digital category. We had many entries, a total of 20 entries altogether. And in the digital poster category, the first position goes to MB Tejaswini of Padma Sri Institute of Management and Science, Bangalore.
Thank you, ma'am.
The second position goes to Sheffy Verghese of St. Joseph's College for Women, Alappuzha. And the third position is shared by Ms. Adhira Giri of St. Joseph's College for Women, Alappuzha, and Ristwana Tasni M. of KHM Unity Women's College, Manjeri. Congratulations to all the winners and to all the participants.
Thank you, ma'am.
And now, coming to the results of the non-digital poster competition, the first position is shared by Nice Mariam Solomon of St. Joseph's College, Ernakulam, and Fatima S. of Alfonsa College, Pale.
Thank you, ma'am.
The second position goes to Niranjana Sunil of Vinayaka College of Nursing, Sultan Bateri. And the third position is shared by Anjana Chandran and Fatima Reyes of St. Joseph's College for Women, Alappuzha. Congratulations to all the winners and all the participants. So, as you all know, posters are a means of spreading awareness to the community, even though everybody knows the importance of breast milk and breastfeeding. People have a taboo, a social stigma always associated with breastfeeding. So, we have to take up this sort of small initiatives to foster and once again reiterate the necessity of breast milk, of feeding breast milk to the infants for the maximum possible period. So even young mothers or young women who took part in the whole program, I think they may be benefited, they may have benefited from the whole program. And once again, congratulating all the participants and appreciating all the efforts that were put in behind the program. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Posters were evaluated on the basis of title and layout, text, imagery, color combination, and creativity. Each were awarded a score of 5 marks each. 25 was the maximum marks to be scored. Now we are displaying different posters of the participants along with the marks scored for each criterion. Under digital poster category, this poster is designed by Parvati Shyam Kumar of Sri Narayana College for Women, Kollam. She scored 3 marks each for title and layout, text, color, combination and creativity and imagery. Next, Nissi Kuriakos of Assumption College, Changanashiri. She scored 2 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination and creativity. This poster is done by Aditya V, Sri Narayana College for Women, Kollam. She scored 2 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination and creativity. This poster is done by Sweta Gosalkar, San Gaje Baba Amravati University. She scored 4 marks each for the title and layout and color combination. For imagery and creativity, she scored 3.5 marks and for text, she got 4 points. This poster is done by Riswana Tasni M, KAHM Unity Women's College, Manjeri. She scored 4 marks each for text, imagery and creativity. For title and layout, she scored 3.5 marks and for color combination, she scored 3 marks. This poster is designed by Sheffy Verghese, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 4 marks each for text, imagery, color combination and creativity. And for title and layout, she scored 3.5 marks. This poster is done by Eliyama Joni, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 2 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination and creativity. This poster is done by Adhira Giri, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 4 marks each for title and layout and color combination. For text, imagery and creativity, she scored 3.5 marks for each. This poster is done by Sumaya Iqbal, Assumption College, Changanashery. She scored 3.5 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination, and creativity. This poster is done by Alina Anthony, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 3.5 marks each for title and layout, imagery, color combination, and creativity. And for text, she got 4 marks. This poster is done by MB Tejaswini, Padmasri Institute of Management and Science, Bangalore. She scored 4 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination, and creativity. Next, we have the posters under non-digital category. This poster is designed by Anupama Saju, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 2 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination, and creativity. This poster is done by Niranjana Sunil, Vinayaka College for Nursing, Sultan Batheri, Wayanad. She scored 4 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, and creativity. For color combination, she scored 3.5 marks. This poster is done by Anjana Chandran, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. For title and layout, she scored 3 marks and for creativity, she scored 5 points. This poster is done by Arya Burley, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 3 points each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination, and creativity. This poster is done by Tilsa S. Lucas, Srinarayana College for Women, Kollam. She scored 3 points each for title and layout, text, imagery, color combination, and creativity. This poster is done by Fatima S., Alfonso College, Pala. She scored 4 marks each for title and layout, imagery, color combination, and creativity. For text, she scored 4.5 marks. This poster is done by Fatima Riaz, St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha. She scored 4 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, creativity, and color combination. The last poster, designed by Nice Mariam Solomon. She scored 4 marks each for title and layout, text, imagery, and color combination. And for creativity, she scored 4.5 marks. Congratulations to all the winners. Winners of the poster designing competition are under digital poster category, first position is bagged by MB Tejaswini of Padmasri Institute of Management and Science, Bangalore, with a total score of 20 marks. Second position by Shefi Verghese of St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha, with a total score of 19.5 marks. Third position is shared by Adira Giri and Ruswana Tasni M. Adira Giri of St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha, and Ruswana Tasni M. of KAHM Unity College, Manjeri, with a total score of 18.5 marks. Next, the winners of non-digital poster category. First position is shared by Nice Mariam Solomon of St. Teresa's College, Ernakulam, and Fatima S. of Alfonso College, Pala, with a total score of 20.5 marks. Second prize was backed by Niranjana Sunil of Vinayaka College of Nursing, Sultan Batheri, Wayanad, with a total score of 19.5 marks. Third position is shared by Anjana Chandran and Fatima Riaz of St. Joseph College for Women, Alappuzha, with a total score of 19 marks. Once again, congratulations to all the winners and the participants. Now, I request all the participants to please turn on your camera alone for the photo session. Thank you all. Last but not the least, let me invite Akshara S. for the word of thanks.
Good evening, one and all. First of all, heartily congrats to your winners. I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this fruitful occasion. I thank our principal, Dr. Rita Leda Dikoto, for her unstinted support and encouragement for this event. On behalf of Department of Home Science and entire organizing committee, my heartfelt thanks to Mrs. Soumya S. Nair, convener, IDEA Kerala chapter, and Dr. Anuja Thomas, convener, NEPROFAN, for their solicited association in this noble venture. I also express my deep sense of gratitude to our dear Dr. Anju M. Niliara, head of the Department of Home Science, for all words of wisdom that radiated a source of energy within us. We thank you, ma'am, for being with us today. I'm grateful to Bhagya Miss for giving us opportunity to organize this event. I congratulate and extend my thanks to all participants from all colleges for their active participation in this event, for making this event a grand success. As no program can become successful with a single person, I extend my big thanks to our teachers, HODs of all colleges and all organizers for their support. Once again, I thank each and everyone for making this event more wonderful. Expecting your cooperation for our future endeavors. Our upcoming venture is, as a part of National Nutrition Week celebration, we are conducting an animated video contest based on consume freshly cooked food, store the raw, cook and leftover food properly, maintain hygiene conditions, go through local and seasonal and boost your immunity. Brochure will be distributed among the WhatsApp group. Until seeing you for next event, goodbye, stay safe and stay healthy.
Thank you all for participating and making this program successful. Thank you.